is. And word of a special show that's originating very soon on Comcast Sportsnet involving the sports junkies. Oh, Simmons was freight trained and stays down. Bumping in was John Erskine, and Simmons is still feeling the effects.
Now the Flyers going after Erskine down low. Nothing's going to transpire, and Caps Ovechkin's coming over to talk to the referee. Simmons did not see him coming, Joe. Laviolette wants a call. We'll see what the officials discuss here. The determining factor, where was the puck? Simmons is up, which is a good sign. Here comes Erskine, the poke check, and there's the finish.
The arm of Erskine. Watch the elbow and forearm. Ow.
And it's right onto the head of the forward for the Philadelphia Flyers. They're going to talk about it, and we'll see if any penalties are doled out. Couldn't be interference because there must be immediate contact, and there was immediate contact with the puck in his feet.
You watch that again, no matter how slow you watch it. Erskine flinches to protect.
Yep.
He sees Simmons. That arm comes up, and the forearm and elbow does strike the head. Things happen so quickly. There was no penalty call on the play, and you can see the blood on the ice. Peter Laviolette incensed. A lip reader's delight as the nose of Simmons is tended to. He's Philadelphia's top point producer in the early going, as you see those numbers at the bottom of the screen. And now we've got a fight. It's Hendricks and Rinaldo.
Yeah, Rinaldo sent right out, and he goes right after Hendricks. Now it's going to be interesting to see what happens here, because the puck was not dropped, Joe. Usually, if the puck isn't dropped, you're going to get ejected. It's a game misconduct. You're done for the game. And we'll see what happens here and see who gets the instigator, who gets the extra penalties on this play. You knew something was going to happen after that hit from Erskine on one of their prized forwards, Simmons.
So Rinaldo gets added to the list for Matt Hendricks.
And now
Slater,
they're gonna,
Thorburn, and Prust.
Yeah, and now they're going to discuss, Joe, and I think that's what exactly they're discussing. Where was the puck? Did the puck leave the linesman in hand? I didn't think it did. Who was the instigator? Who's going to get the power play? And how they're going to sort this one out.
All of this after Simmons took a high hit from John Erskine.
Here we'll take a look at the top of the screen. Now the puck has not been dropped, and he's throwing out a guy. To me, that means it's game misconduct.
It's a tough one, Locker, because Barton was intending to drop it. He was going to boot two centers, or one center out. And the hand motion, Rinaldo and Hendricks went right away. And from what we understand now, both Rinaldo and Hendricks have been tossed from the game.